I think.
He said he'd leave a trail.
I went to see Monsieur Esperandio at the market, but he has no more work until next week. I know that Tazi has savings, and I know that something will come, but it is hard. It is not just two of us now. I want to know that I'm keeping them safe.
This is from Salim's old diary. Something. He was hurt. He can't have gone far.
She's sleeping now. Maybe he dreamt.
God save him.
A letter came from Hank Mitchell.
What was that?
Thank you.
What? What the hell is wrong with me? This isn't where I... How did I get here?